Arthritis is a condition that affects the joints, causing severe pain. The pain can make a person immobile. Osteoarthritis is one of the most common joint disorders which occurs with age. The symptoms include swelling around the affected joint or pain when one presses it. A cracking noise accompanies any movement of the joint and one senses a constant stiffness. Over time, the cartilage, which is a cushion between the bones at the joints, suffers a lot of wear and tear. This causes its effects to reduce and the friction between the bones increases. The friction leads to stiffness and pain in the joint, causing osteoarthritis. Being overweight, any injury or excessive exercise can increase the chances of suffering from this condition. For some, it runs in the family. Here are a few simple home remedies which can help reduce the pain associated with this condition. Take thin potato slices. Do not peel the skin. Place these slices in cold water overnight. Drink a glass of this water on an empty stomach in the morning. Heat 1 cup of mustard oil. Add about 10 grams of camphor. Allow this to heat together till the camphor dissolves completely. Use this oil when lukewarm to massage the affected area every day. Soak 1 teaspoon of black sesame seeds overnight in 100 ml of water. Consume this water with the sesame seeds first thing in the morning. Take 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, also known as dalchini. Add 1 tablespoon of honey. Mix it well. Have this every day in the morning on an empty stomach. Continue this for 1 month. Eat well and take care of yourself.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.